Hi guys, this is Mibel Kusubera again, another video of FIFA 2018, right? And this time I'm gonna play against one of the Spanish nations, right? As a direct proof that I'm the guy who's playing this with all of my Serbian talent, because I'm 100% Serbian. So, and in the meantime, right, everybody can pick up on, my talent, my personal talent. It has really nothing to do with anything else than because I am the way I am.
To victory, but they ended up well beaten.
Yeah, a bit disappointed that second half when they lost their way entirely, but at least now they're competing at the very top of European football.
This is how Peru are going to line up. Two backs of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Lenny Bonaccia starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre backs. And today it's just the one striker in the side. Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
So as again, it's not Juventus, it's Partizan Belgrade, Serbia. Right, as you see the Partizan players in here, so I had to pick Juventus, right, because of black and white colors, but it has nothing to do with Italians, really. We all due respect to Italians, but I'm Serbian, who cheers for Partizan, right? So. Seems that Mijatovic in this game has two left legs. As two left legs, would prefer to the kicker who has a right foot kick, right? So if you have put it two left legs, then both of them are useless. Not his favorite foot.
Turnover in play here with that interception. Tight again to the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Mijatovic. So pretend this is how they love to play on the break. Here they go here. Oh, great work by the keeper. It's a corner for Juventus. It's put in the corner. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post.
Ilija. Četi pet mali patričana
je tako?
I ona jagar odavde što bi malo mi je bio redak je, znaš. A sam u plaj patriče bolio maslinovo ulje, a ne obično ulje.
Brati, ja obožavam čele. Ja obožavam tvoj plaj patriče.
Ne, nisam. U onom Ajvaru ima samo paprika, nema plaj patričana, pa sam ubacio i to je to. Čilo, hoćeš da jedeš nešto ti napravim ili...
Ne treba čele, ja sam pojao bi onu najosnicu.
Dobro, zlato.
Hvala čele. Hvala čele.
Pa ja bi ajvar prostav mi za doručak, za račun ono ti dan. Za račun na keks i mleko i... Pa što? A ovo da bude za doručak. I to bi me spasilo. Dočki do di puter, bap, bap, bap. Ajvar i eto ti. Razumiješ, a za ručak sutra ćemo crveni luk, lepi paradajz, čvarke. Znaš, tako i da se ja malo odmrim, a? Je, bez kuvanja, pa sam te, ljubavno sam to pasio.
Evo
ti
je ovo kako desilo.
Šta? A, film sa ovom Jennifer Lopez. Jel još uvijek snimaš?
Je, čeli nema veze.
Pa je mogu da pojače?
O ne, ne. Onda neću ništa se čuje. Završit ću za 5 minutić.
No, no, dobro, onda ti pojače.
Je.
Throws come up now after the ball's gone out. They played it straight to him, didn't they? A timely challenge. Jotun. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Carillo. I saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
Milosevic.
Brilliant extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. And they get it away. Break.
Ti si pojao onaj Sirio što je bio? Kad? Nije mogo dao ko sam bio u njega stavio i keksi. To je što sam kupio, možda juče prekjuče. Nije mogo dao.
Good, Georgia. Charlie.
This such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. I think the intercepted. This is some good wind play for Juventus in this game. The shot's on! Wonderful finish! It took the low route here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. Greater plum, I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. I have to say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And that's a throw for Juventus. He's found it hard to get into the game, hasn't he? The player in the wide position, and he's going to pay a price for that. He's not going to finish the game.
He didn't really get into it, did he? Part of that is due to the lack of service. A lot of their play went down the other flank and he was a bystander.
He's coming back looking for a teammate. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself.
So this is how he was winning the other tournaments, the ones that I showed in the video. They're all won with number 8, right? I will reach the 8 and then I wouldn't score no more. But now I'm going to continue, right?
Feel it.
And that's a hat trick for him too. I think the three of my players made a hat trick. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Huh? Far enough, Dobry. He was in the video. So this was, right, off the bar.
Take another look at the goal.
So again, me playing these games have nothing to do with anything literally than with the fact that I'm 100% Serbian and about 100% Serbians without any foreign influence. So literally, any scores, anything you hear, so, right? This is just you know, my proof, since, you know, that I am the guy who is playing like this and not somebody else or something, or somebody of these nations who say by any accident that it's anybody else than me who is playing this, right? So there it is, another.
Progress for this attack. They'd be intercepted. As you obviously see, I play this with all of my Serbian talent. It really has nothing to do with anything else than the fact that I'm 100% Serbian. Literally has nothing to do with anything else, any kind of level in any kind of manner. So, and one more thing, what's even more important, it's the name and the serial number of my equipment. I find this even more important. Well, I find this more important than a talent, but I find this crucial and important because if anybody tried to claim my talent in any kind of way, and saying, showing you this laptop, know that it's a lie, because, right? See anybody claiming any kind of history on this laptop, with these serial numbers, please question them. And call them out on, you know, anything that these people claim, any kind of history, anything like this, right?